I think it's a U. Has to be an R because I think editor is a word. Please tell me that's a word. I feel like it sounds like it's not a word. We'll see at the end. It's probably not a word because it's something that is passive, or it could possibly be deponent or something like that. Doesn't sound like a word to me. Okay, we'll just write an R here, but we're not sure, so. Okay, well, that furthers my theory that 13 is R because tres is a word. That's 3 in Latin. Let's see, is there anything else? M because Mons is mountain and Mars is Mars, but maybe it's not. I think it could be B, like Paris is part and Pons is like a fountain, or no, that's Fons. Pons, bridge. Okay, it is a B. There. That's the only one that makes sense. I don't think that's what it is. But this one, 14 here, is really tripping me up. That can't be G. Okay, I give up. So I'm gonna look. That's... read. And then gens here is like tribe or family or race. And then regitor means it is ruled. So okay. And that leaves ades, and I completely forgot what ades means. Maybe it's like, oh, it's like adesse. It's like you are here, you are present. Okay, so now let's move on to the next one. Now we're gonna do something similar, but they give me the words. I have to figure out where they go. This one is called Slowly Does It, because lente means slowly. Chose it like that is so that this one would be rogat, which means he asks. This one would be sis, which means you might be. And then this one would be tam, which is like to, like when something is too big, too strong, too fast, something like that. And then this one is sim. I might be. Yeah, we got all of them. Okay. That one was relatively easy. I hope this next one will be just as easy. This one is called Diamond Words because each of these will have the same. On whatever this one here is, it has to have the same letters from the next, from these lines, but with one extra. You'll see how it works. So maybe we'll start at the clues are in English. Miserable. Okay. She had said. you said,